praise God. Hallelujah. Put something in and get something out. Come on, everybody, get up. Put your hands together. God gave you those two hands.
Get ready for your miracle, while I'm in love. Everybody sit there with me. God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
If you really believe it.
God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
Come. God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
With your name on, 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 with your name on
church. I will praise you while.
Praise him. I will praise him. with me. Did you bring him, Judy? Did you bring him, Robert? Did you bring him, Betty? I brought him with me. He's here to do a work for you. And even though we don't deserve him, we're not worthy of all him, he's here to give it to you anyway. Any good all the time? All the time. The God that we serve, he's good. He's better to us than we've ever been to ourselves. And oh, you know, we love us some me. Isn't that right? Oh, we love us some me. But God is better to you than you can ever be to yourself. That's why praise is what I do. Oh, yes, it's what I do. I can't speak for nobody else but me. Praising him is what I do every day. I'm crying out to God every day. Hallelujah. For my life and thanking it for my life, my health, and my strength. Because some time ago, I didn't have no health. Some time ago, I didn't have no strength. But thanks be to God, the joy of the Lord. I found that out. Oh, somebody else need to find it out. The joy of the Lord is my strength. Now listen, God got all the joy. I said he got all the joy. So we ought to have some strength. If the joy of the Lord is our strength, we ought to be strengthened today. Because he's got a whole lot of joy. He's got a whole lot of love. He's got a whole lot of peace going on in this earth. God's got it. Who's got it? God. He's got everything that you need. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. I don't want that binding spirit in here today. I feel a binding spirit trying to bind, but God is loosening some things. God has got a work to do in this house. And if you ain't going to get on one accord with me, you need to go out in the foyer, because God wants to move today. Is anybody in the house on one accord? Is everybody here to see what God can come to see what God's going to do? I can't wait to get to the house. I'm excited about what God's going to do. Let him do it in you. Hallelujah. If you didn't want to praise him, you in the wrong place today. Hallelujah. Because when we come in this house, we're going to worship him. By whatever means necessary, we're going to get the blessings from God. Hallelujah. Glory be. And you can't get it thinking about what's going on outside. What's going on out yonder? What happened last week? You got to be in the now, right now. Faith is right now. Hallelujah. He's here to meet all your needs. And we need it. A lot of people say, y'all always begging God for something. Who else am I going to ask for? You ain't going to do nothing for me. Who else am I going to ask for? God, I need you right now, Lord. Come on and see about me. That's what you need to be asking, God. I can't help myself. I keep on messing up. Every time I turn around, I'm messing up. God, but every time I turn, you blessing me. In spite of me, you keep on. keeps me down. God ain't moving for God.
Yeah.
God. Talk to me, somebody. Flesh don't like God. Hallelujah. It's enmity against God. You got to get something else. You need some help. Glory be to God. The cake just can't be made by flour alone. Oh, come in here. The cake stand up. I said it can't stand up. It's got to have some more ingredients. I'm not a cake maker, but we got some cake makers in the house. Know that you got to have more than flour and sugar and butter and some other stuff.
Yeah.
going on. I want you to bring a paperback bottle. A lot of folks, I got my cell phone up. I'm looking at it. No, you ain't. You look at it, you text. And you interrupt in the spirit, the flow of God. Hallelujah. We got paperback Bibles if you need one. All glory be to God. You hear me? Because the devil, if he can get a little teetotal shot, he'll come in and distract you. You didn't hear that. That's his job, to distract you. Y'all talking together. Handy. house. Don't hinder him. Help.
Oh, glory.
He got me. Oh, glory. Well, I'm going to give you, God said, a double portion of this. A double portion. Honey, I see where you've been weary, brother. I see where you've been weary. But that's all right. God got you. Hallelujah. God said, I got you. Don't get weary in well doing. Hallelujah. People don't understand you. But that's all right. God got you.
So I'm standing for you with a broken heart.
Yes.
I can see precious love.
She's got money coming from the north, south, east, and west. Now we're going to blow to the north, blow to the south, blow to the east, blow her money in Jesus' name. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Da-da-da-da-da. Ain't God good? Ain't good? Glory be to God. Stand on your feet. Hallelujah, because I'm going to, when I pray for you, you're going to pray for somebody else. You tired of something. Going through today. You hear what I'm saying? God's got somebody for you. Don't go to you got to have some special friends. And because when you belong to God, you can't just expose yourself just to anything. God, Lord, just to anything and anybody. Because there has to be somebody that ain't going to spread it all over town. You hear what I'm saying? Glory be to God. God loves you.
God is Jesus.
Stay with God. She need to be embraced. She's going through some stuff. She might not show a lot of emotions. You know what I'm saying? She might not show a lot of emotions, but she's broken. She's broken. Oh, God, don't show that to me. I don't think the kingdom of heaven. I will never tell you nothing that God ain't already told me. I never flesh like that. She's broken. The kingdom of God by force. to be saved. Hallelujah. All of my cousins, your children's children. Come to Jesus. We're covering you over there in Cleveland, Ohio. We're covering you down in Huntsville, Alabama. Glory. We're covering you down in Birmingham, Alabama. Out in California, everywhere, down in Georgia, down in Florida. We're covering you right now, saints of God. Hallelujah. We believe in God for you to give you a creative miracle. Whatever it is that you need, God, do it right now.
Treat me. I'm not moved by what you say about
I'm just moved by the word because God spoke to me.
Thank you. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. Makes me want to shout. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Makes me want to shout. Glory to God. Praise and worship should always be a part of the believer's gathering. Can you say amen? Praise and worship should always be a part of believer's gathering. Hallelujah. Times we can worship in silence, but we ought to, when we praise Him, we ought to make a shout. We ought to make some kind of noise. Let Him know just how good and how great and how marvelous God truly is. God's word says He inhabits the praises of His people. Glory to God. Hallelujah.